Hey guys, for this first ever Club Tech, I'll be demonstrating a series of variations inspired by the 24 shapes as presented by Lork. These will focus around the clubs being at a 90 degree angle relative to each other. Enjoy.
These hybrids focus on creating 90 degree angles with your clubs on either this line and this line, or this line and this line, or this line and this line, so on and so forth. The key, though, is that the opposite direction combinations with the clubs only stay on two sets of 90 degree angles out of the possible four. You can either be in quadrant 1, and then quadrant 3, or you can be in quadrant 2 and quadrant 4.